Mr. Hall is a 64-year-old with severe upper back pain and chest pain that he describes as ripping. I can't put my finger on what might be going on with him, but I'm concerned. He just arrived and no one has seen him yet. Do you think he needs an x-ray? Which TeamSTEPPS tool did I use in this statement? Very good. I used SBAR, which stands for Situation, Background, Assessment, and Recommendation to communicate a change in Mr. Hall's status. Let's see what Dr. Carter thinks of my recommendation.
I understand, Margie. I will call radiology right away. Dan, we have a patient here who urgently needs some imaging. Margie, his nurse says that you have not been able to get him in yet.
Well, we are really backed up today. What's his name? I will try to get him in soon, but there are at least three cases ahead of him right now.
His name is Mr. Hall. His nurse reports that he is getting pale and sweaty. I am concerned that if we wait to get him in, he will become too unstable to come to radiology. I really don't think it is safe to wait.
Okay, have them send him down now. We will get him done before the next case.
Thank you. I really appreciate that. We will send him down right away. Which TeamSTEPPS tool did I use to get Mr. Hall in for his imaging? That's correct. I used the words concerned, uncomfortable, and safe to let Dan know that Mr. Hall needed his imaging done right away. To learn more about using cuss, click on the cuss button.
Thanks for your help. Mr. Hall is going for his imaging, and Dr. Carter is on his way to evaluate him.